Kids, fads, and fashion. The three have always gone together. Whether it's through their movies, music, or clothes, kids start the trends that make lasting impressions on our lifestyles and dramatically influence the things we wear. Kids have given us the bop, the rock, and the sock of the 50s. The Carnaby Street, Mod Beat, and psychedelic experience of the 60s. The disco, glamour, and risque designer look of the 70s. And today in the 80s, kids are looking to England for the newest fashion trend. The latest rage, direct from Body Map, Boy George's designers, is the five-pocket stretch stirrup jean. Sexy, sleek, and slimming. Tight and conforming to the body. These jeans are unlike any worn before. Their fabulous stretch, stylish look, and comfort qualities are breaking all the records on the fashion thermometer.
The five-pocket stirrup jean really is hot today in America because it's an extenuation of the basic jean. Everybody loves to wear jeans, but this is the hottest trend, so why not update? Kids want to have a new look. The stirrup pant is really blowing out of the stores. In fact, so much so that we got down to the last pair of black stirrup pants, and there was a fight. Two women wanted the same pant, one on one end and one on the other. Just thank heavens there was Lycra in them.
I think the kids like them so much because when they put them on, they look great in them. They're all self-stitched, so you really can't see any lines. And as a result, they have a very slimming effect. Also, I think the fact that they have the Lycra content gives me an ability to create a much better fit. And it's just becoming the foundation of the wardrobe for the American consumer.
From the streets in Soho to the fashionable Beverly Center in California, to the outrageous East Village in New York, the kids are making the revolutionary Lycra stirrup jean the sexy standard in their wardrobe.
Sexiness is really the key thing with stirrup pants. Not only kids love these stretch pants, but everybody. Women, children, and who knows, maybe even men soon. Because again, the idea that you can, with one garment, you can all of a sudden make yourself look taller and thinner and leggier. And that's what most people want nowadays.
Kids. Nothing's the matter with kids today. They took the stirrup jean and made it into one of the sexiest fashions we've ever seen. And because kids, fads, and fashion start the trends that affect us all, we know this trend won't soon be coming to an end.